tech on Kobo. Was it made here? A gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey? See what Kree was up to.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why? Give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. Nita picks me up. Back to normal. Take a look. I need help. Thanks, BD. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since the last life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the
array? I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat, earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. denied me a warrior's death, left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. Demise of yours allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Say less.
Let death rise.
I'm hit.
Not bad.
BD1.
Let's make this a video.